So these are the collections of Krishnanand Desai on the labor movement, of post-liberation Goa.
I have gone through them, and I and one more brother was there, Chetri's brother. So what we found, mostly the strike notices, strike the students, strike, then complaints of the laborer not paying wages. And,
I see. Yeah, that way. So Krishnanand has done his PhD, a former Jesuit who has done his PhD on the labor movement of Goa. Very interesting. Can we?